Good evening. My name is Brian Kehlenbach. I'm from Long Beach, California, sort of a Los Angeles area. And my piece is called Blue Line. Now, Blue Line is a train. Of course, Los Angeles isn't really well known for its good public transportation, but it does have its commuter lines. It's got a red line, it's got a green line, and it's got a blue line. And the blue line is a line that runs from Long Beach, where I live, up to right into Los Angeles. It actually runs a very culturally interesting area of Los Angeles, from the ocean through South Central LA, right to the heart of LA. And if you're brave enough to take this line, you're going to encounter a really interesting set of characters. You know, you'll have your commuters, you'll have your preachers and your scavengers, and maybe your street performers. And I try to depict this scene in the music and borrow pretty heavily from popular music, popular rhythms, popular bass lines, and a pretty consistent set of instruments. Of course, any train ride I've ever been on, I usually drift into a kind of dream state, so the piece eventually by the middle will enter a kind of a daydream where the tempo slackens and the intervals begin to expand. I guess I'll let you take it from there. I'd like to thank the musicians. It's been a pleasure working with you, and really a thrill for me to have my piece performed by you, so thank you.